I'm gonna change the music now.
I don't give a fuck if I get copyrighted.
Cause I genuinely just wanna listen to music that I like while I play Power World. I hope my pals aren't depressed still. Got D&D so can't stay, just wanted to drop by and wish you could look. Aw, oh, thank you! And happy birthday to you! I hope you have fun at D&D, Bear! Yeah, I hope you have the best birthday ever! Even though I'm very late at wishing you happy birthday. I kind of hate this song. Someday I'll find my way home. The trees and the wind blows away. All of these years on my own. They blew right by. So what can you say? There's no need to be sad. You're on a path, you know where it ends. There's no need to be sad. Just walk on and you'll find your best. Someday you'll find the one with the trees and the wind and the leaf and the wind. Hold on. Hello, Mayo. Sorry, I stepped away. Cause puppy. I'm doing puppy things. Hi, I'm happy. Hi, Umbra. My Friday is treating me pretty well. How are you doing? Thank you for the hydrate. Doing good multitasking? Ooh, what are you multitasking? Oh shit. Gaming writing, more writing, communicating with people, listening to you in the background, LMAO. A true multitasker. LMAO. So is this the Pokemon? Yeah. It's great, you know? Like right outside my shit, so yeah, makes sense why. Repair kit. That is a real question. I make the depression go away.
Okay, there we go. I just level up. Where do I verify my age for the Discord? I don't know if it's a... I think I removed that, I think. So just click the roll to get the NSFW access, I think. Honestly, where I put my PAL box was a little bit inconvenient, but I thought it was cool. Yeah, it gave me access, but I didn't want to go in there. That was a fluke? Oh, no. I just need to update my rules and shit. I originally wasn't, like, an 18-plus server. Or streamer. LMAO. But then I realized that I'm, like, way too lewd to not be. For my own comfort. Like, other people may be like, oh, like, it's not that bad. But, like, no, it kind of is. Way too awesome, you mean? LMAO. Actually, I need another. So anyways, holy shit, dude, I just want this sweet. I do not care. Do not care. I literally only want this sweet. I died. What did I join into? Me dying. That is not what I want to do. Get your fucking ass back here. Yeah. This motherfucker better still be here. It'd kind of be a bit unfair. Anyways. I apparently can't handle a small scupa. Yeah. Honestly, RIP. Thank you for the stretch. I also hate that song. You
are looking out the window. You are singing to yourself. You are looking out the window. You are singing to yourself. Came. Oh.
sad.
You were invisible, imaginary. Everyone but me. Then one day.
Whatever, it'll pop up later.
Forgot to fucking do something. Holy shit.
Anyways, I got the big dude, so I guess that counts for something. And the Spupo is refusing to work, I think. I would, but I never donate on the first stream. I watch with someone I like to figure out if I like them first. That is so fair. You absolutely do not have to. Tis not a requirement. I just forgot to pin it at the beginning of the stream.
Hey, how would you like to
watch? Hi. Is that my depresso? Please don't let me pick all that shit up. That is my depresso. Jesus Christ, dude. That's not what I meant to do. There's a random Kativa in here. And it left somehow. I mean, good for it, I guess. Yeah, good for it. Kind of sad that the trees here are gone. Whatever. I was going to doom myself so that I could get all the waypoints. That's why all my stuff is in a box. Mm-hmm. doing good. How are you? How is your Friday? Word out of my... Oh, LMAO. Sweet. You know what? It's okay. It's sleeping. You know what? Okay. Also, understandable. Have a nice day. What the hell? Who the fuck say LMAO out loud? You. Yeah, I do. I say LMAO. Why? Why? What is the problem with that? There isn't. There isn't. Yeah, no, my coworkers did a double take the first time I said LMAO. Well, okay, me personally, I think saying LMAO is better than saying LMAO. I say LMAO and LOL out loud. You are a very special bean. Listen, I am. I'm special in more ways than one. Okay, this is a dork, but that's fine. Yeah, exactly. I'm too old for this crap. You are not that old. Which fucking reminds me. Oh, are you gonna come at me? Please do. Like, kill me. Do you have the... Damn. I kinda wanna wait for the sweetie to come back so I can fucking die, dude. Yeah, you're not that old. You're in your, like, 20s, aren't you? I'm almost 10 years older than you, if I remember. You're, like, 28? I'm never gonna die by these bitches. I'll be 29 in 2 weeks. Oh, shit. Yeah, you're, like, almost 10 years older than me. No, that's not too bad. That is literally not too bad. You said you were, like, too old. I'm thinking you're, like, in your fucking late 30s. No, late 20s isn't old. I'm a dinosaur, I get it. No, I said late 30s is old. If I attack the wandering merchant... Well, first of all, I want to collect the wandering merchant. I'm just not strong enough for that yet. Smode. At 30s. Ah! At 30, my knees quit. My time is almost here. LMAO. Listen. I have the body of, like, a grandma. Well, like, no. Not, like, in sense of, like, build. But, like, my bones. They're brittle. Not actually. I've never broken a bone. But, like, I get home. And my body hates. But I also just have really bad body aches. I love them. They are so cute. They look like little flan. Anyways. I'm trying to find something that'll fucking kill me, dude. The back coils like a snake. LMAO. Are these? No, those aren't new. This is just my first time seeing them, I think. Oh shit, can they kill me? Can you kill me? If you don't miss. Are they fucking bombs? Bro, explode. Let's fucking go, dude. Anyways. Oh. I've been over here before. I've died over here. Oh shit. Apparently my shit's still here from when I died. Oh, I need to unlock it. He exploded for you? LMAO. Where's the police, dude? I need to attack him so he can kill me. Or this dude. I can attack him too. Hello? Ha 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 ha! Wait, can I catch him? I didn't have any. Are you gonna shoot me or? I'm right in front of Home Slice. Dude, ain't no way. Please. Will you aim better if I can move? What anime character did y'all have a crush on first, if y'all ever did? I don't know. Actually, yes, I do. So my first anime crush was Wolfram von Bielefeld. And he's from an anime called Kyo no Caramel. Kyo no Caramel. Can you actually shoot me, please? I feel like at this point, drowning would be faster. You know what? Fuck you. Thanks, dude. Anyways. What was his name? I'm gonna look him up. It was Wolfram von Bielefeld. Thanks. Again? Dude. One more shot, homie. Thanks. Is there not a teleport thingy on this one? Yeah, honestly, at this point, I think drowning is just gonna be the fastest way to fucking go. Bye. Anyways. Not what I expected. What is he? Who did you find? There we go. Woo! I am so sorry. That is so fucking funny. Wolfram von Bielefeld. Yes! My baby girl! He was like my everything. Loved him. Still do. I do still love him. Yeah! Yes! 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 Yes, and Yuri Shibuya. Him and his husband. Or fiance. I don't know if they ever got married. Oh my god. No fucking way, dude. I don't have any fucking balls. What is this? Bullshit is what it is. How is it shiny? What is the difference? What's the difference? I don't see a difference. Whatever. I'm gonna look for a fucking bowl. This makes me very sad, actually. Because, of course, when I find a fucking shiny, I don't have any of my fucking shit. I've got like one chance to catch this dude. No, come back. And I'm fucking teleporting, dude. Wendell's a little embarrassing by comparison. How? Who was your first crush? Kinda have me scared to ask, buddy. Do I need a key for this one? I think I do. No, I don't. Oh, I kind of don't care about those. Everybody's always looking at me from afar. Yeah, they are. I can't help it. Please. You're supposed to be in a fucking ball, dude. What the hell? Home Slice is following me. Blair from Soul Eater. I was 13-year-old boy, to be fair. You know what? That's not embarrassing. I think that's normal, even. You said embarrassing. I thought you were going to say something like that boy from Boku no Pico. I would have looked at you weird then. Yours is just normal. Like, yours is not that bad, homie. I hate Blair, though, from Soul Eater. Yikes, no, I just thought it was a bit shallow. Like, what do you mean? like, the fact that you liked Blair was a bit shallow? I mean, no. I mean, it, no. Yeah, no, definitely not. I think a very, very normal anime crush. Like, extremely normal. Like, you're fine. Not weird. Did it disappear? Because I'll actually fucking cry if it did, dude. Yeah, it fucking did, dude. Because of course it fucking would. They can never be fucking happy. I don't even know what was shiny about it. What is the point? Anyways, is there no teleport can I put here? There isn't. I did this for nothing. Why don't you like Blair? Because it's a grown woman hitting on kids. Yeah, and she was too, like, sexually appealing for me. I mean, I thought she was hot, but, like, looking back on Soul Eater, I'm like, Me, personally. I mean, you're allowed to like her if you do. I'm not gonna sit here and be like, ew, you like Blair, oh my god, something is wrong with you. Oh my god. I'm not gonna do that shit. Oh, that makes sense. She is also a cat, to be fair. There are a lot of problems there if you think about it. Yeah, but she has a human form, so that's like less. The cat part is the most forgivable part. I don't even think the cat part is an issue. Because she has, like, a human form. So, compared to my main issue, the cat thing is not an issue at all. Dude, what the fuck? Leave me alone! I don't want to do this right now.
Spring in the bed.
Oh my god, can I walk? Like an Umbra. In a way. Okay. I just want to go home. Bro, what are we doing in game right now? Honestly? I don't know. I kind of just do things. I'm not really like a... Well, I mean, all I can really do is wait to level up. Speaking of which... Let's fucking go. Let's go. Don't care about anything else. You can capture pals to level up. Yeah, I leveled up to where I needed to be. Where is the repair? Umbra, you should help me capture this merchant. Because you're so cool. And wouldn't get one-shotted by him. Because you're such a great, great, great friend. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. What the hell just happened? Side. Merchants aren't worth capturing? Damn. That's honestly rather unfortunate. They're everywhere? Yeah, but I want one in my base. So who's worth capturing? Oh, shit. Well, that... Wait, is that fucking you? Who's the Nightblade? That's crazy. Because all I can see is, Yes, my guild is the Nightblades. LMAO. LMAO? I missed. That's beautiful. Excuse me, sir. Can you come back inside my base? Please. Fox Sparks, please. I beg of you, dude. Like a Actually, honestly, I'm probably gonna end stream here. Let me put them away before I suddenly forget that this game exists and they're all depressed and their sanity levels are fucking low. I'm so sorry. I know I just asked for your help. I just wanted a merchant, but I didn't know they weren't, like, worth. We can definitely do that at some point, because I totally need to do them. I need to take a shower, though. I got home from work, and then I had issues with the puppy. And, I need a shower. So, except presently while my attention gets dragged away a bit. Okay, well then, good. Not today then. Good. I'm like, good today. I'm also eepy, so. Anyways, thank you for joining me. There's a couple spots where you can teleport to merchants unless there's something special I'm not aware of. Oh, okay. But yeah. What am I doing tomorrow? What am I doing tomorrow? Not me not knowing my own schedule. Whoopsies! I also didn't know what I was playing today. So, that is a bit of a problem. Oh, tomorrow's a Baldur's Gate solo run! I'll do that when I get home. Or I might not do it, because I have D&D tomorrow night. So, I might not stream tomorrow. We will see. It all depends on how much time I have. I'll stream it, even if it's just for like an hour or something. But, yeah. Let's find someone to raid. There's no turning back, and I'm overwhelmed. You know what? We are going to go raid Tazzy, because I fucking love Tazzy. Okay? We're gonna go raid Tazzy. You know you're my last chance. With a broken heart in the cold rain, I'm giving it a try, I'll let it fly. You can count me in, so when the night falls, I'll be on your side. It's past or life, it's by the feet of okay, we have raid 1, which is for non-subs, and raid 2, which is for subs. Yeah, so we're gonna go raid Tazzy, and I will see you guys later. I hope you guys have a good night. Toodles!